what is the deepest free dive ever. In 2007, Herbert Nitsch set a record with a 214 meters free dive off Greece's Spetses Island. However, in a 2012 attempt to break it, he descended to 253.2 meters, lost consciousness, and battled decompression sickness. This incident left him in a wheelchair for 6 months and prompted the AIDA Federation to close the no-limit freediving category. That's shocking, but now you know.